loves, welcome to my channel. So if you've noticed, there is already a video on here from 2 years ago. Now, the quality is not that great, like the camera quality and all that stuff. I was so little. I don't know if you've watched it. You don't have to. If you want to, cool. You can totally see a difference in who I was then and who I am now. Then I was going into my sophomore year of college. I'm in my last year of college, about to graduate in 6 months. So that is really, really exciting stuff. I am so excited to be back on YouTube and actually, starting YouTube. Me and my best friend slash roommate started our own YouTube channel. So if you'd like to follow that, it's called Casey Combos, where every week we sit down and have a conversation about something. And as along with it, we do something. So I just posted our first Combos video today, and we did a mukbang and talked about conspiracy theories, the unknowns of the universe, different things like that, magic. It was really fun, and I like that channel a lot. It's great. So, which it's mine, bias, but you should check it out if you're interested. It's really fun, and I think all of you would like my best friend. She's great. She's hilarious, and honestly, she kind of makes that channel. This one's for me. This is going to be my channel. It is my channel. I'm very, very excited to be creating content on here. It's probably going to be mostly makeup videos and probably vlogging, because I have a lot going on in my life that's very different from my last video. In my last video, I was talking about how I just went to college. I just finished my first year at Southern Oregon University. I was talking about how excited I was to have just moved in, or was going to be moving into an apartment with one of my friends at the time. Now, a lot has changed. I believe I told everyone in that video that I am a business administration major with a focus in hospitality and tourism management. I'm also minoring in international studies and getting a certificate in wine business. Now, you're probably wondering, whoa, lots of stuff. What are you gonna be doing with that? I want to be an event planner and wedding planner, wedding slash event planner and coordinator. That's been my dream since I was a child. I am excited for the future after getting my bachelor's degree. There's so much I have learned at this school, and mainly the people that I've met and the connections I've made. I've learned so much. And so because of that, I'm applying to grad school. I'm going to be going to grad school. Hopefully, my top school is in London, but almost every single school I'm applying to is in Europe. So hopefully I will be going abroad and living in Europe for a few years to do my master's degree in event management. Now, I really, really, really think that I'm going to like it out there, and I'm possibly going to want to live out there. So I also will be applying for jobs once I get out there, or like right before. So it's just so much going on, really, really exciting things happening. And I cannot wait. It's crazy to see where I was 2 years ago, even though it was one video and I did nothing after that. But it's insane to see where I was then and where I am now, and how much I've grown, how different I am. I'm pretty sure my voice is deeper now. Crazy. But I'm so proud of myself and the journey I have made to get where I am now and everything I have done. And so with that being said, I really, really, really hope all of you will enjoy this channel. The content I make, I really hope that you enjoy. I'm thinking 2 videos a week. I want to vlog. I do. So that might be something I do. But with Casey Combos right now, we're vlogging, so it'd kind of be the same stuff. So I will see what that's going to be like. But maybe I'll just do a makeup video and then something else. That's what I'm thinking. The concept's still rolling in my mind. But you will start seeing content from me very soon. And it will be consistent. Because I really want to do this. I've wanted to do this since I was in high school. I took that step. Proud of me for that back then, and now I am continuing to take those steps now. And so I just really can't wait to go on this journey with all of you, and for all of you to see who I am, and just do this with me, because it's gonna be a long journey from now to where my future. So I really hope you enjoy my channel, and yeah, That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.